We do everything for our skin to look glowing and clear. But currently, due to overexposure, you know, to so many actives, because every day there is vitamin C, AHA, BHA and all of that, the overexposure to so many actives, we unknowingly damage our skin barrier. Now, I must be thinking, what is a skin barrier? So this outer layer is made up of all the dead skin. It is made up of lipids, proteins and fats, which help the skin to protect from all the environmental factors. Like, your skin is protected with that barrier. So there could be many reasons, you know, that how you damage your skin barrier. It could be using of harsh chemicals, using of soaps, over exfoliation, scrubbing your skin, and then not using a good moisturizer. And even certain medical conditions can also lead to damaged skin barrier. So there might be so many people thinking, okay, what are the signs? How do I know actually that my skin barrier is damaged? Number one, you might see suddenly like flare of acne on your skin. You might see dryness on your skin, flakiness, like your skin is flaking. Then you might see inflammation, and then you might see irritation, which happens with me a lot. And then itchiness, that you feel that your skin is itchy, rough patches, stinging, especially when you apply skincare product. That used to happen with me so much. So now that we are aware of the signs, let's talk about like what should we do to make it better. What are the steps? So the very first thing is face washes do play a big role. So you always use a mild face wash. Never use very harsh chemicals on your face. Stop using actives if you are using AHA, BHA, this, that. Just give it a break, you know. So you should be using a very good hydrating moisturizer. That's very, very important. So if you are someone like me who is suffering from all of these such kind of issues, you can be trying this Kass Barrier Fix Cream, which is really, really great for the compromised skin barrier. It really helps in fixing your skin barrier. It makes sure it's calm, composed, and you must be wondering, like, how does it do all of that? That's what I'm gonna share with you, the benefits and everything, like how to use it properly, all of that. So this barrier repair cream, now what it does is it supplements the skin with this crucial lipid. Specifically, if you talk about ceramides, aapne suna yoga, ceramides are so important for your skin. They are essential fatty acids that create a protective layer on the skin. So if you over exfoliate karoge or something like that, you'll start losing those lipids, and then your skin barrier gets damaged. So what this cream does, it will provide you with that ceramides and those fatty acids which will build up the damaged skin barrier. Now secondly, what happens is, like, if your skin barrier is damaged, whatever water you might be holding onto your skin, it starts getting evaporated, because you're not holding it onto your skin. So it has hibiscus extract, it has hyaluronic acid, allotonin, which help in replenishing the moisture, and they will make sure ki wo ek layer se aapki skin pe ban jayegi, because it has emollient, humectants, so all of that water won't get evaporated. With that layer, what it helps in replenishing the moisture and restores the balance to the skin. Then number three, as I told you earlier also, that when you have compromised your skin barrier, you'll start feeling irritation, inflammation ho jayega pure face pe. So this cream is anti-inflammatory also. So this cream, as it has hibiscus extract, it has palmeria extract, it has bergamot essential oil and ashwagandha, all of that help in reducing the sensitivity and redness, providing relief and comfort to those, you know, compromised skin condition. So if your skin is inflamed, it's red and all of these beautiful ingredients will help in relieving that inflammation. So normally, you know, the skin pH should be like slightly acidic. It should be between 4.6 to 5.6. But when you have a compromised skin barrier, you will start having like more of alkaline pH on your skin. So this cream has pH neutralizing ingredients to help restore and maintain the skin's pH level. So for application, all you have to do is you can apply it in the AM, you can apply it in the PM, just wash your face, and then you take this lightweight formulation which does not even feel greasy or heavy. It's non-comedogenic, it won't clog your pores. It has multi-complex 11 ceramides, the formula which has like effective, you know, optimal effectiveness. What it has done for me is, number one, it has relieved my sensitive skin, because I do have a lot of sensitivity around my skin area. It gives the healthy glow, because when you have a nice healthy skin barrier, you will have that glow, and there is no skin irritation. My skin is like calm and cool, which I need to do like on a regular basis. Any age group can use it. If you have damaged skin barrier, do make sure that you check it out. I will link everything. If you have any questions related to this product, do make sure to comment down below. Take care. Bye.